not going to come out. So that's what I'm doing now. Let's go ahead and get my zip ties in, get it tightened up, and then you're, for the most part, pretty much done, really. We're finished. All right, now when if you're doing it with the zip ties the way that I do it, one of the other parts to remember is that this is the shroud that holds the TV. So when you go to tighten up the zip ties, you don't want the knuckle right here to be inside this plastic area. When you're done tightening it, you want it underneath and behind the shroud. That way everything's still smooth inside, and your monitor can just pop in, and you don't have to worry about it. So as you start seating this thing in here, you'll want to pull it like this so that the knuckle goes down underneath. And then you'll pull some of that tension out. And then get the knuckle down underneath a little bit more, pull the tension out. And you're just going to want to keep doing that all the way around until you have it nice and tight, the way that you want it. Trying to push this thing down so it seats down inside of the frame. There you go. We got a nice tight fit there. Now when you go to tighten these up, the very last part, that you do your tension, like you'll see here, there's not much left to any of these zip ties. I haven't locked them in yet. When you put that last yank on it, you want to make sure you're pushing in, because if not, it's only going to tighten up to that point. When you push it in, you pull out the, you're taking out whatever additional slack may be in the zip tie from the foam pushing it out. So you want to pull it. You want to pull on your zip tie while you're pushing down on your framework there. So that one's done. Alright, so now you see I got all my zip ties in there. See, I had a nice decent edge on it. It's not too bad. At this point, we'll go ahead and push the leather, pull the foam up to the corners so that we know it's good and tight in there the way we need it to be before we cut these ends off. And then that'll be it. Take a razor blade, cut off the excess of the zip tie. Or if you're not good with a blade, then use dykes or something else. But you get it cut off. You don't want any more crap shoved in there than you need. Putting back in my fish wire. Go ahead and grab my monitor. Got my electrical tape here. Just gonna tape. There's not a lot of tension there. I dug out a pretty decent sized hole. So I don't need to tape it excessively, but I'm just gonna use my zip tie here as a pull string. Let's go ahead and fish these lines down in it. All right. So now my wires are out. TV goes in. Click, click. Those are in. Pull these off to the side. That's it. It's not really too much else to it, really. Just keep in mind, again, there's a million different ways to do custom work. I just find this one to be one of the least aggressive ways as far as the vehicle. But there you go. Got yourself a nice 7-inch headrest TV cut in. Nice and tight. You can see how the leather's in there. You're all good to go. Flush and clean. That's it. Then, obviously, you have the rest of your install to do. But at the end of the day, that is how you cut in a TV into a headrest.